So we do a smooth lap at the beginning.
Yes.
Which we need to get used a little bit to the torque. To the future. Huh?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes. Okay, no problem. Then we can go straight to hybrid with the click. And we lap a little bit smoother. How's the feeling?
So from each mode,
yeah,
it's a completely different car.
Yeah. And here we can go soft again with the chassis. It's like a real race car for the road, though. Slide over there, it was controllable.
It made the turbo.